Ryan, you are ruining my stream, okay? But that's okay. My Wi-Fi keeps crashing, so if it has to, I will move downstairs. But it's nice to paint in my office because there's better lighting, you know what I mean? But if it has to happen, then it's gonna happen, do you know what I mean? All right, let's take more. He's like a widened face. Oh my gosh. Okay. My only problem with this is I think that, okay, this is where his lips are. Okay. I'm a white guy. The stash, nose ring. I'm so scared because this is not gonna look right. Let's just face down the skin tone, shape of the face, and then we'll sculpt it. Okay, so it kind of goes like in and then back out around. Okay. This is what we've got so far. Now, these are not in the right spot, but I'm getting there. I have to shape the face, you know what I mean? I'm getting there. Also, I might play Roblox. I don't know. Maybe. Who knows? I don't know any Roblox games, though. That's the problem, right? I don't know any good Roblox games. I don't know. So, if you have a Roblox recommendation to play, let me know. Because I will do that. Okay. Alright. I'm getting somewhere. Okay, this doesn't look that bad. I was worried. Renoir, what's up? I should play a horror game. That would be a lot of fun. Oh my gosh. That was... Can you see? That was way too much. Way too much. I should play a horror game. That would be a lot of fun. We should all play. How about that? We should all play. That would be so much fun. Red War, what's up, man? How's your day? Hopefully Baby Flame and Cuta are streaming later, and we can play some board games. That would be fun. Or whatever they're doing. Also, I really want to get... World of Warcraft. I love watching you guys play and like other streamers play it. So I'm thinking about it. Maybe I should get it. I don't know. I think it would be fun. So yeah. That stinks. Chilling at work. Oh my gosh, my family is so loud. So dramatic, my brother. Alright, this is a good base. The face. Because then he has his hair, like here. Big forehead. It's only 15. Oh my god, you have to pay a month? $15 a month? Reward of. Are you kidding me? I didn't go that far into it. You're kidding. Why? Why is it that much? Okay. It's healing the world with. Okay. So we have the hand that goes like. Alright, but the hair kinda like. Yeah, that stinks. I wish it wasn't like that. Because I also think that they would have so many more players. I know that, like, a lot of people play the game, but I think that they would have so much more players, you know what I mean? If I can kind of morph the hair would look like, just so I get a better understanding. Okay, so we're just blocking out. Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh, I see. That stinks. Yeah. I think I'll just try it out. You know, see how I like it. And then if I, like, get addicted to it. Because that's the other thing. People say that, like, that game. Oh, thank you! Oh my gosh, I should do, like, a room tour. Here's my computer. Here's my stuff. I've got some music discs. And some other stuff, some photos. I should do a room tour though, that would be fun. Yeah, I painted those. A little compass, kind of cute. I've got my books. Oh my gosh, so in my stream yesterday, I was talking about my new book that I'm reading. This is the book, French Exit. So good, oh my gosh, it's so good. It's really good. I don't know what else to say. Really good, but yeah, so let's see, the hair is kind of really, his puffy hair, I feel like his face is almost too big, but you know, we're going for an abstract look, so this is what we've got, abstract, you know what I mean, yeah, because then his hand goes this way, so it's kind of covered, so I don't see any of this part. And then it just completely goes off the wall. Like that. Okay. 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 Also, this is the reference picture. We're trying here. I haven't painted in a very long time, so I'm trying to get back into it before school starts. Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying to get into painting before I go back to school, because that's what I do. I am an art major, I guess you'd call it, at school. So I do art for a long time at school. and I take breaks from art in the summer most of the time. But, yeah. Yeah, with the reading thing, I normally don't read, but, like, recently, since, like, quarantine, I'm like, you know what, I'm gonna start reading, and for me, it's, like, when I find a good book, I just keep going with it, you know, but if I don't, I'm like, okay, there's better books out there, like, I could just drop in, try a different book, you know, so, I recommend, like, getting, like, a book app, so you could see, like, recommendations of different books, because you don't know how many times I picked up a book and, like, got it, right? I've read, like, the page, the first page, or the back of the book or something, and I'm like, okay, that seems interesting, maybe I'll like it, and I don't end up liking it. So now I just go on, different websites, I mean, different apps. So, yeah. I forgot to ask Baby Flame if she saw the movie on Sunday. Forgot to ask her yesterday. It kind of stinks, but let's see if she'll pop in later in the stream. We'll ask her. Okay. So, I think we kind of have the base down. I'm gonna mix more colors and start mapping out the face. I should have brought, like, a hair dryer, but also I don't want to be too loud, you know what I mean, too dry it fast. And I think my other problem is I kind of just went into it. Okay. Tell me. Okay. I'm listening. Not really, but I am. All right, let's start mapping out the face. Making it more defined, I guess. With orange, that's what we're gonna do. Guess what? I'll tell you something else. Listen very closely. What did you say? Bye, Redwar. It's nice seeing you popping in. Hopefully, I'll talk to you soon. And have a safe drive home from work. And see you later. Very good music quote. I don't know where that's from, but why don't you tell me where that's from? Lyrics, what artist? Oh my gosh, I'm completely ripping this. Yeah, what's the song? What is the song title? Or who is it by? By Camel? I'll check it out. How was your day? I don't even know how to pronounce your name. That's awesome. Okay. Alright. Hair's like here. I need to find a better way to stream art because, like, I don't know what angle to put you at. Because I don't have, like, an above thing for art, which kind of stinks, you know? Alright, I'm kind of giving up of this hair. I'm over it. Also, let me try to, like, fix the sides of his face so I can redirect it somehow. Let's see. I'll love it. I don't know. I might. I have a very strict liking of music, some would say. Check it out. All right, let's blend this part. So the lips are like here. Stash. Nose. Mods, check out that song. Okay. Shakespeare's in the chat, everybody. Okay. He's got a big bottom lip. Jesus. Okay. So we're gonna... This is sad. This is so sad. Oh my gosh. I'll show you what we got. This is so sad. It will get there. It's abstract, okay? Everyone, it's abstract. It will get there. You know, we're having fun with it. We're having fun with it. I hope everyone watching is doing some art right now. It could be anything. It could be on your computer. It could be on your phone. You're doodling. Just do something. Get your creative juices flowing in the head, you know what I mean?
Okey-doke.
Mods. I think the mods are gone. Mod check, anyone? She hasn't responded. Oh. Mods are here. Okay. Thank you, mods, for doing your job. All right. Is this what period is this song from? The mod doesn't want me to call them the mod. So their mod's name. Their name is Nicole. Everyone say hi to Nicole. She is a great mod and amazing. You know. She's good. Okay. So this is the eyebrow. This might be a part series. I might just literally just drop this piece in general another day if it doesn't come out the way I want it to be. Or I can continue doing it. Oh. Mods. Yeah, we're just joking, Nikki. Nicole. Alright. So, we need to start defining the body parts, the face. There is purple here, so I'm gonna use purple for my shading. So this is what we've got. The hair is crazy, but you need to know there is a hand up here that I have to do. There's a hand. So it looks kind of funky, but I don't want to do that yet. Because it takes too much time, too much effort. You already know. You already know. That's better, right? You guys don't want to see my face. No one really cares. Okay. So we're gonna pull out, I can't see. Oh, is this a blue? It is. So we're gonna pull out the blue. The blue. We're gonna see. I'm kind of scared about this because I feel like I might screw up the whole thing. I definitely need a brown. Is that brown? That is brown. Because we need to start really working on it. See, I drew Axel with pencil and it came out good, right? But the problem with this, it's huge and I didn't map out the face. So I kind of just started, and I don't know anatomy very well, so yeah, but we're gonna keep going with it, you know, we're gonna keep trying. Yeah, call me up and tell me a joke. All right, let's get this purple going. More red though. This is, like, not the color, but this is, like, brown. I mean, it's brown, yes. It's, like, gross color. How can I make it darker? I need to stop adding white, but that's what I need. Whatever. I'm also painting with like a huge brush. That's kind of my fault, you know what I mean? I kind of wanted to do that. Alright, that's like a good basics. Because then that's like that area. And then that. This kind of looks like Ed Sheeran, which is kind of sad, but you know what? That's okay. That's good. That's fine. We stand, we don't, do we stand Ed Sheeran? I don't know. No. We don't, but we do? I don't know. It's fine. Should we add music? I don't know. This looks something else. Man. I did this other portrait, like, the other day, and it came out kind of good, but I kept, like, messing it up or, like, playing with it, and I didn't like how it looked. So I'm gonna stop doing it. I kind of regret not doing it now, but... Alright. Lots of purple. Gonna blend it out, don't worry. Okay. Trust the process, I guess. Okay. Alright, this is what we've got. Trust the process, okay? Trust it. We are working on a portrait. We're doing Axel. I don't know if you know who Axel is. Pretty swag streamer. Pretty swag. But it's not coming out very well. But you know what? I'm going for abstract now. I'm leaning towards that and very colorful. Kind of looks like Ed Sheeran, not gonna lie. The hair is not done. And this weird area that looks super flat, there's a hand there. So don't worry. But we're trying. I need to start painting before school because I'm gonna go to school and they're gonna be like, what is this? We are gonna kick you out. Yeah, exactly. Trust the process. That's what I've been saying, but we'll see. I just laid down the shadows. Looks kind of funky. But again, trust the process. Thank you very much. This needs to be lighter. Not gonna lie. I'm just kind of bad with finding the right colors with painting. Actually, that's a lie. But blending with, I don't know, this picture's like weird. But also it's like super clear, if that makes sense. So I'm like, I should do it. It looks kind of funky. I don't know. We're trying here. I'm adding like way too much red. Okay, we need to brighten this up. This is a different. Also, I need to clean this. I never know what to say in art streams because I'm so focused on my art that, like, I completely ignore chat, which is bad. That's something I have to work on. I have to work on that and things that I have to say or I want to say. All right. Oh my God, can my iPad just shut up? Jesus. Okay. This doesn't look bad. It doesn't look terrible. Okay. Blue. We need more white. Okay, that's cute. I also, like, I have myself opened in my laptop, and I look weird. Can we just talk about that? I look weird. All right, is that a good angle? I don't know. You are backwards. But I think it's better. I'm just gonna lighten up this whole area. That's where the glasses are as well. That's the other thing. I'm gonna have to paint glasses. And oh, thanks. We're fine. We're good. Alright. I need a smaller brush. Because that's what I'm... I think that's my problem as well. I'm working with, like, a huge brush. Oh. Working with a huge brush, man. Alright. So we're going to take a yellow tone. Try to make... And my other situation is his face is, like, super red pigmented, if that makes sense, and, like, orangey. But also, if I add too much, it looks weird. So, that is too yellow. It's okay. We're good. We're good. Okay. Very cool way to go. Let me know if you would like to see what I'm doing. It's fine. We're working on it. We're chilling out. Doing it. Okay. Whew. I forgot how hard painting is, man. Didn't think it was gonna be easy, but painting is a lot of fun though. That's the other thing. Like, it's hard, but it's fun to do. You know. I also waited too long for this purple, so we're just gonna try to blend it. Ryan. Thank you, thank you. We're gonna cut that off there. We need this tone. Alright. Okay. Now we need to bring this back. Patience, patience. Can my iPad shut up? Oh my gosh. It's fine. I watched... What did I watch today? I didn't watch anything. I don't know why I said that. I went for a run earlier. And it was a lot of fun. I've been getting into, like, these weird running kicks where, like, now that I've, like, started, I don't want to stop running, and it's, like, really fun. But I have soccer. Soccer for my school is starting next week, and I'm scared that it's going to ruin my fun or love of running. Because we run like crazy in soccer. Oh God. Oh God. Ellie? Ellie? So my friend is not watching the stream, obviously, because she's texting me. Mods, can you text her and let her know that I am streaming? Alright, let's see. Alright, this doesn't look bad. This does not look bad. I need more red, though. That's for sure. Should I add music? Do you guys want to listen to music? Because I might do it. Because then we can vibe out together. What kind of music? I've been into jazz music. That's just, like, what I do. Okay, good. What is Ellie? Anyways. Music. Okay. I'm just, you know what? I don't think I'll get DMCA'd because... Oh my god. Mods. Mods, let Ellie know that I'm streaming. Or Ryan, let Ellie know. Okay, we're gonna... she won't shut up? Taylor Swift, maybe? Okay. Alright, this is what we've had. I actually really like it. Like, it's such a weird style, but I think it's kind of fun. It also is, like, warped, I've just realized. But it looks good. It looks really weird on stream, because I'm, like, in a weird angle. But I don't mind it. I think it looks fun. Alright, let's add some red and bring it up. I was thinking my next stream, we should do I Rate Your Spotify playlist. Because I think that would be so much fun. I'm a big music person. I don't know about you guys, but I love music. And I like all types of music. Right now, we're listening to Taylor Swift, the queen, you know. It's kind of funky. What? What do you mean? Thank you. How do I pronounce your name? Mataramp? Am I saying it right? Mataramp? Anyways, I saw your streams. I was watching some of your VODs. Your vibes, like, I'm excited for you to stream. Because I'll pop in. I'd love to join. Pop in. Nikki? Oh, Mataramp? Also, I'm dyslexic, so I can't read. Mataramp. Am I saying it right? Mataramp? I think I'm doing good. Natty. Okay, that's cute. Will do. Yeah, I loved your streams. It was like so, good vibes. I'm in a getaway car. I left you in the hotel bar. Mods, did you tell Miss Ellie that I'm streaming? Let me know. Okay. I don't mind this. Kind of bluish. I kind of dig this. Nothing is wrong with the getaway car. When the getaway car is crying. And you wake up with me crying. Oh my gosh, throwback. If I get DMCA'd, this is gonna be so sad. I don't know if it's too loud where they can like pick it up.
We'll see.
That'll be very sad if I get DMC'd. And this whole VOD is silent. That would be so sad. All right, I'll show you what I've done. What? Oh wait, I have to blend that. Oh my God, I thought it like dripped or something. I have to blend that before I show you guys that. Because it looks terrible. But let's see. What's everyone's plans this week? Okay, so I think I'm good then. Perfect. Can you hear the music? Because I want you guys to be able to hear it too. I would play music in my other streams, but I'm using, so my stream situation, I don't have a PC because very expensive. I was gonna get it last year, right? I was gonna get a PC last year in like January, right? And COVID hit, and then everyone was kind of inside ordering PCs or whatever. So I never did it, and I regret not doing it because now I stream on a Mac, right? But I have no desktop audio. So if I play any games, you can't hear what's going on my computer. Or if I'm just say playing music, you can't hear it. It's so annoying.
So I can't do anything. But you know what? I'm thinking, I've been saving up my money now,
and I think I'm gonna try to get one, maybe? Because my birthday's in November. Yeah, it stinks. But my birthday's in November, so I'm like, maybe I can convince my parents to like get a little bit of stuff, and then I'll just pay for the rest, or, you know, do that kind of thing. Because it stinks. This nose, I'm having a hard time with it. His face looks huge. What are these songs? I don't even remember adding these to my playlist. Throwbacks. Okay. You know what's coming out on Friday? I just remember this. Oh my gosh, Outer Banks is coming out on Friday. I completely forgot about that. It just came to my head. Because I'm like thinking, I'm like, I need new things to watch. Because currently I'm watching Gilmore Girls for like the fourth time. And yeah. So I'm very excited for that. I don't know if anyone else is, but I'm pretty excited for that. Mm-hmm.
we need a smaller brush. We can do some face details. And I think we're gonna switch out the water. I did make 2 cups, so I don't have to run out very quickly. Also, my dryer, or I think it's my washer, is flying right now. It's coming back down from their flight. So you might hear that. If you don't, that's good. But it's kind of loud, so I'm sorry. I was just talking about how the new things that I'm watching and things that are coming up that I'm excited to watch. One including Outer Banks. I'm excited for that. Yeah. It's landing. We're good. The washer has landed. I'm loving this. The vibes. Kind of funky. I'm a feminine M&M, Slim Shady lady. I'm nice cause I text this song, man. Next song. Love it, but can't right now. I'm scared about the eyes. I had a bad time with the eyes when I was doing my last portrait. I was not doing well at that. I'm kind of scared about that. Let's fix my... Okay, I was gonna start there. I think painting's so much fun though. Like I really would love to get like super good at it. I enjoyed doing it this year, in my art class, even though I was home. It was kind of tough, but I really enjoyed it. I can show some of those pieces too later if you guys want. If you haven't already seen them. Because I did show them in one of my other past streams. Like red down here. Okay, I don't mind it. This is what we've got so far. It looks kind of like scary. I think it's very purplish. Don't mind this, remember. Imagine a hand up here. Yeah, I don't mind it. I'm okay with it. You know, I'm at peace. I do need to shrink the face a little bit with the hair. With the facial hair, but it's good. I don't mind it. Yep, we're getting there. We're getting there. Start working over here now. Okay, too much yellow. Let's whiten that out. Perfect. This is like hype, music? Hype? I've been getting so many gifted subs to like random channels recently. It's crazy. A lot of my friends are like, how do you get this many subs? I'm like, I don't know. I don't know if anyone else is like that. I just get so many. Okay, I kinda like it. It's like the best feeling, but I always get like random channels now. Like I don't even follow these channels and I'm getting them. So I don't know. But it's kind of, it's like waking up on Christmas morning or like your birthday morning or something. I don't know if you all celebrate Christmas, but that's what it feels like. Okay. Oh, too much blue. Perfect. Okay. Okay. Let's add more white. Come on. Perfect. Also, let me know if you don't like the song, because I can switch it. If you're annoyed by it, or whatever. Because I can do that, if it's annoying. If you don't like it, or if there's something in it that you don't like, you know? Just let me know. I would love to do a cooking stream too. Like, I feel like that would be so much fun. Right? Music is a vibe. Yeah. I like this song. This album's so good. Okay. Oh my god, I'm actually living for this. Like, it looks kind of like, I don't know. I don't know how to describe it. But I don't mind it. It doesn't look bad. I don't know how to like describe it. It's kind of like Coraline. Like, I don't know. I'm getting Coraline vibes. Like oil paint, if that makes sense. No, I'm digging it. Right? It's such Coraline vibes. And then the glasses kind of start here. Mitch Jones. I don't know if anyone's a Ms. Kip viewer or OTK viewer here. We are playing some Mitch Jones. Oh, the washer is going off for liftoff. I don't know if you can hear it, but that's what that is. It's kind of annoying. Imagine living at my house all day. Okay, but it's not that bad. I can deal with it. All right. I need more pink. Okay. All right. It don't mind it. Looks good.
Let me see if I can switch the... See if I can put you in a better spot where you can see it better.
That's not a good angle for it, but at least you could see what I'm doing. See what I'm working on. I might, like, scrap the hair and, like, make it less ginormous as well. Because it's huge.
Alright. Alright. I'm scared to get DMCA'd, man. No one tell anyone. It's our little secret. We're all friends, chat. No one, snitch. Okay. This looks good. Keep telling yourselves that. The lighting is also terrible. Terrible! Danger, danger, danger. Mm-hmm. Okay, we need more pink. Let's wash this brush. Blend out the harsh blue, purple, whatever you want to call it. Perfect. Okay. Let's go back in with the purple. We're gonna make it a little more skin tone friendly. Less dark. To blend into the area. Even though that is the darker area. We'll fix it. Perfect. Do 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 do. If anyone has any song recommendations, I will put it on the queue. And it can be popped in as well.
That is way too dark. Oh boy. Too dark. It's okay. That's where the glasses are. Perfect. Here we go. How's everyone doing? Hope everyone's doing good. A little check-in. What is this song? Oh, End Slide. I'm like, what is that song? I haven't heard that song in so long. I'm doing good. I'm chilling. I've had a good day today. I'm just chilled out, relaxed, and sat in my bed. Listen to some music. Just chillin'. I even think of all times. I love your emotes, by the way. I noticed them. They're really cute. I think I might do everything but the eyes. And like wait until I'm like emotionally prepared to take on the eyes. Night.
We'll see what happens. Also, I'm pretty sure that I have BTTV installed to my channel as well. So if you guys are familiar with BTTV, it's an extension that you can add on your Chrome browser, and you have a bunch of cool little froggy emotes that you can add into the chat. I don't know if you guys use those or know any channels that do, but yes. Alright, this eye needs to come up. This one's actually higher than the other one. Okay, so just say like eye placement. Okay. Yeah. Just search up BTTV for Twitch or something, and then you can add it to your Chrome extension and your Twitch account. And then if you have a channel, you can set certain emotes for your channel, and they're like super cute little GIFs you can add. They're really cute. So I think if you have it installed and you type certain things, you could see the emotes. Only if you have it installed though. It's pretty cool. Okay. Some more pink. Pink tones. Here we go. I'm so excited for fall. Can we talk about that? I'm over it. I don't want summer anymore. Like, I don't want to go to school. I don't want to start school. But I'm kind of, like, in the mood for chilly weather. You know what I mean? It is. It's the best season. It's just the best. No season is, like, above. You just can't. He says, take my hand. I'm just excited for... I'm a coffee person. I mean, I like coffee. I like tea. Any sort of beverage I kind of like. But I'm super excited for Dunkin's pumpkin stuff to come back. And they're... Oh, my God. They're making a pumpkin cold brew. I'm so excited. It's gonna taste good. I already know. Hopefully it tastes good. If it's not, I'm gonna be very disappointed. It does. Everything looks so pretty, and the vibes are just, like, so good, and I feel like there's so much music that is, like, fall themed. Like, I don't know, like, when I listen to it, it's, like, fall, like, you know? Like, I feel like I can only listen to some songs in that time, and it just makes everything so much more... festive? I don't know. Just the whole vibes. And then, like, Halloween. Oh, so fun. And all the movies. So good. Just the best time, honestly. And the smells. Like, it just smells good. Everything about it. Oh my God. Bath and Body Works. Just put all of their, like, fall scents out. I was gonna go today, and then I didn't, which I was kind of sad about. But I think I might go tomorrow. I don't know. But I'm very excited for that. Yeah, the weather's great. It's, like, the best temperature. And I live on the East Coast, so it's, like, it's just, oh. East Coast. More white. Perfect. Let's go. Okay, I'm not feeling the song. Okay, this song though. Good. I thought that love was just a moment. They sang about in songs I heard. It took your kisses to reveal that this looks so cool. And love is real. Hold me close and hold me tight. I love this cover. So good. Love beyond. Okay. When you kiss me, heaven sighs. a world that's where roses bloom. And when you sweep, angels sing from above. Every day the world perfect, let's go. This side definitely needs to be chopped down a little bit. This is what we've got. And this needs to be lightened. Yes, needs to be lightened. It's okay. It's easy, it's an easy fix. Perfect. That is the shade that I need. All right. Alright, everyone. We have this so far. What happened to this eye? Why is it so dark? Wait a second. Let's fix that. Okay. This is what we've had. This is what we got so far. And I think we're gonna continue working on this because I think it looks dope and cool. It definitely needs to be shaped a little bit, but it looks cool. It's also inverted. I think it looks great. So I think we're gonna end now. Thank you so much. We're gonna end and we're gonna stream, I don't know about tomorrow, because tomorrow's my brother's birthday. So, actually, no, my brother's birthday's on Friday, so I think I'm gonna stream tomorrow, and we're gonna work on this, because I'm having so much fun. Thank you so much. I really appreciate everyone that sticked around for the stream tonight. Everyone join the raid. We're gonna be raiding Cupta. She is so sweet, and her channel's awesome. She makes great content. Shui is going to be playing, I think, board games or something, I don't know, but she's a lot of fun. Everyone join the raid. We're gonna see if this works. Let's see. All right, everyone join the raid. We're gonna raid Cupta, and I'll see everyone tomorrow, maybe, if not Saturday, maybe Friday night. We'll see. I might be on the stream too, if she lets me play board games with her. So drop a follow.